In this video, we walk you through setting up your Vault with Ableton Live on Windows. First, make sure that Vault is connected to your computer and powered on. If you haven't already, make sure to download and install the Azio driver via the UA Connect app. Next, open Ableton Live. In the top menu, click on Options and select Preferences. Open the Audio tab. For driver type, select Azio. Then for audio device, choose Vault. Click on Input Config. In this window, highlight all the mono and stereo inputs that you want to be able to select in an audio track. Click OK to confirm. Repeat this for the outputs. To set the buffer size, open the Vault control panel. Increasing the buffer size can alleviate playback issues like clicks, pops, and distortion caused by high CPU loads, but will also increase latency when playing virtual instruments or monitoring inputs through the DAW. A common workflow is to use a lower buffer size while recording and to use a higher buffer size when mixing. Close the preferences. In an audio track for audio from, select external in and then the input that you want to record from the drop-down menu below. If you are using Vault's direct monitoring feature, make sure to deactivate software input monitoring by clicking on off. Now you can record and enable the track and start recording.